the only thing New Holland don't like about this deal is the Mac gone head. Because you see New Holland, in case, well, New Holland, in case they're the same companies. I mean, they're not the same combine. If they make their own header, they like to market.
Oh yeah, I didn't really, I for some reason thought with the yellow stripe that it was all.
No, see MacDon makes this header. It has to have an adapter, but they can fit it on any major brand, and then they supply a stripe for the combine, like if you hung this on a John Deere. Because of our good PR work we've done for them, they've got something called the Owner's Circle.
Okay.
And every couple of years, they have a, well, we've been to one. They have guys like me, you know, a lot. Well, maybe not a lot of them. I was going to say there might have been, I don't know, 50, 60, 70 of us.